I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default startup page in File Explorer on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Click to open File Explorer on your Windows 11 computer. Step 2. Click the ellipses in the menu at the top of this window. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Options in this menu. The Folder Options dialog box is displayed. Step 4. Make sure the General tab is selected at the top of this window. Find the Open File Explorer 2 option in this window and then click to expand the drop-down menu associated with that option. You'll see options associated with what you can change your default File Explorer startup page to be. Step 5. Click to choose the option that you want to be your new File Explorer startup page on your Windows computer and then click Apply. Going forward, whenever you launch File Explorer, it will open to that page going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.